you can hear Sophie walking all around. It's my little husky. Hi everyone, I'm Kim, and today I'm just going to do a relaxing hair brushing, hair styling video. This is an ASMR hair video, so it's meant to help you relax and unwind, so you can just lay back and close your eyes and listen to the sounds of soothing hair brushing. And I'm going to do a little bit of hair foam. This is a hybrid styling foam that I'm almost out of. So I also have some All About Curls. It's a spray because my hair is pretty wavy, and when it's short, when it's really short, then it has a lot of curls. So I like it to be full bodied with the curls, and that's why I use a curl spray. But this is how my hair is when I wake up in the morning. I usually have it pulled back with a ponytail, and I just took the ponytail out yesterday. I had to have somebody cut a ponytail out of my hair because I had it wound in there too tight. But I just thought I'd do a soothing hair brushing video. I keep planning to do a hair washing video, but I never seem to find the time to get it done because I wanted to have my sister come and help me just wash my hair. And it's early in the morning. I'm just drinking my coffee. I'm gonna brush my hair. And I thought you might enjoy listening. So just lay back and listen to the soothing sounds. You do hear things moving around. It's either my dogs. One's right beneath me, and one's out in the front room, and I have two cats. I don't know if you can see. I went to the beach this weekend for a sandcastle competition. And I got a little sun, which really makes my freckles, I have a lot of freckles, stand out. This is actually a wick brush, which means bristles are very stiff. Let's try a little foam first. I'm almost out. I like to put that at my temples. Which helps give my hair a little body. And this little dollar store accessory. It's a little scalp massager. It's one of my favorite tools. When you stimulate your scalp, it helps promote hair growth. And it just keeps everything circulating to make sure that you have healthy hair. Plus, it feels really good. Put this massager on like a ring, and then press it to your scalp and wiggle it back and forth. Of course, you have to press. Let's do a little bit of the all about curls. I think you can see how wavy my hair is. I was watching some ASMR last night, and one of the things that the girl was doing, she was putting on lip gloss. Today, after I do my hair, but I also have this really beautiful hairband. I have some really pretty ones. They're more like hair jewelry than just hairbands. I feel like I should be able to wear it like a headband or a choker, but it's meant to go on top of your hair. And I'll show you that when my hair is all brushed out. Thick when I brush it. I just start with small sections. My sister put on some hair oil the other day, and it's not typically meant for the top of your head. It's more for the ends of your hair. Your scalp is already pretty oily, and so when she put the oil up here, her hair got very oily. So you want to start to work it in more around the middle, like here, and work it down into the ends of your hair. I just didn't know that she didn't know that. Thank you. This one's kind of my favorite because it has such a nice waved handle. Just meant for your hand. It just fits in the handle so easily. But I also have this green paddle brush. I have a couple of green paddle brushes. Me of like the crown jewels for a princess. And I could wear it kind of like a crown. And it would keep my hair back a bit. What do you think? Do you think that looks silly, or is it pretty centered? Or Or should I put it back further? Let's see. Do you think it looks better? Back a little further? I kind of like it right across my forehead. But what do you guys think? It is beautiful, isn't it? And then I have some earrings. Don't keep them in a fancy jewelry box. Keep them in a baggie. And I have a lot of holiday earrings. I have this bun. The other one's down here. Let me put it together. I have these really fun jack-o'-lantern earrings. Can you see that? Maybe I'll come close. Really not the right time of year for these. So let me see. I also have some little gingerbread house earrings. I like fun earrings more than fancy earrings. These ones are little hearts. These are just little red posts. Which I think I'll wear these. And one of the only times I wear earrings is when I have my hair pulled back, because otherwise you can't see them at all because my hair is so thick and it just covers them. If you can see these. I don't wear earrings that often. So sometimes it takes me a minute to find to put them in. Younger, I wore them more often. Can you see those? I used to run to work and I would carry my wallet, which was just my money and my driver's license, a baggie in my pocket. Because it was like a 5 mile run. And my friends used to make fun of me when I'd go out for coffee with them, because I'd pull out my money to pay and it would be in a baggie. And I had one friend that was, I think, a little embarrassed by it. But anyway. body. Can you guys get a good look at that? I think that's really nice. And it's so simple to just slip it over your head. And you can tighten it. It's got a tightener right here so that it would fit anybody, any size. So I love that one. But because it's so fancy, I usually use, not very fancy, this plastic one. But I do like that it looks like lace. And this one, you just slip it to the top of your ears and then push it back. And that's one of the ways I wear my hair a lot. It's just like that. So which one do you like better? The plastic, very inexpensive one? Or the one that looks like jewelry? I guess you could do both. You could wear this one like this, and this one like this. And then I'm going to a friend's bridal shower this weekend. So I was just trying to think of how to wear my hair. You can see it's really very thick. My mom used to braid my hair when I was young. Because it gets tangled so easily when you have so much hair. Are you guys doing anything fun this weekend? Like I said, last weekend was the sandcastle competition, and I had so much fun. I'm trying to talk my family into doing it next year. I think that the All About Curls gives my hair a lot of body, and if I would have had it wet, it would have made it curly, but my hair is too heavy to be really tight curls that fall out. It tends to be more wavy, because when you've got this much hair, it's very heavy. So which way do you guys like it better? Do you like it pulled back like this? I think I might wear it like this for the bridal shower. Of course, then I'll have to come up with some fancy outfit. What do you think? Do you like that? Let me know in the comments. I could also take a comb. is take the comb, put it into your hair, and pull it toward your face. And see how that makes it stand out a little away from your face. And gives it a little height right here. And then you could use a little hairspray if you wanted to set it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this very relaxing, soothing hairbrushing video and the sounds. If you watch my videos at all, you know that this reminds me of a harmonica. Or the brushing sound. Scalp massager. Just the hair play. Oh, I said I'd try some lip gloss. Just a minute, let me get some. This is one of my lip glosses, well, lipstick, and I like kind of natural colors. I don't know if you can see that, but I like muted colors. This is my, you can see I don't wear a lot of makeup. I prefer just a little mascara because my eyelashes are blonde. Trying to find a lip gloss. I do have a couple lipsticks. Oops. This is my mascara. Mainly lipsticks and mascara in here. I guess I've got got two different mascaras and three different lipsticks. So this is the color I like the best. What do you think? Do you like that color? Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for spending some time with me. And until next time, goodbye.